baby right here. They family have been through something. And when I see her just giving praise, you hear me? They've been through something. Let me tell you what happened to me the other day. I got the test because it's a testimony. Tuesday, I got a phone call. When I called back home, yes, sir, the state trooper was on the phone. He said, Mr. Allen, your son had been in an accident. He said, and I'm sad to say that he didn't make it. Oh, you know that hurt. But I told my son at work, I said, listen, just hold on. Just hold on. He said, everything's going to be all right. I got home. And the state trooper said, I'm so sorry. But it was the wrong boy. Amen. I'm going to tell y'all something. If anybody in here ever experienced anything like that, some say it's a wake-up call. But I'm going to say this. Through it all, I trust God. I don't know nothing else to do but trust Him. And then I heard him on the phone. He said, Daddy, what's going on? I told him, son, everything's going to be all right. But then again, I told the state trooper, I said, listen, he was telling me how sorry he was. I told him, I said, listen, don't worry about the mistake. There's some sadness that you still got to take. Now you got to find the right thing. Either way, sadness is coming. But I said that to say this, I stay close to God. We walk together, we talk together. If you don't stay prayed up, there's no telling what could go on when you get some messages or if you get something that's false. How can you handle it? What will you do? What will you do? You know what I did? I gave God all my praise. 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 And in the morning when I arrive, I want to thank Jesus. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. I want somewhere. Oh, Lord. Someone to lay my head. Hey. Oh. Yes, sir.